Have a drink with Les Waller. Here we have the Carlsberg Elephant Strong Beer coming in at 7.5% Denmark Premium. I already have an idea where this is going. I think I've had one before. We'll see. The question is, do they mask the 7.5% well, or does it taste like a strong beer? It's better than the previous two beers, however, not something that I am going to spend the next hour drinking. Mug of shame. You heard it here.